Chairs. For most people, they are nothing more but objects to sit in, but for this man, they are much more. Hi, my name is HHerrie, and I am addicted to chairs. Harry here spends over 3 hours every day just talking to his chairs. I don't like to sit in my chairs. I'm pretty sure it hurts their feelings. Harry lives alone, seemingly in an abandoned house. This loneliness has most likely driven him to insanity. I could talk to my chairs about anything. Seriously, we can just go on and on talking forever. I love talking to Blue here especially. I guess you could say she's my favorite. Hehehe. Hey there, Blue. So we've been together now for 3 years, and I'd really like it if we could take this to the next level. Blue Chair, will you marry me? What? Blue, I thought you were over this. I already told you, I stopped talking to Rainbow after we broke up. You're the only chair I love, baby. What is this? I swear to God, Blue, I had no idea she was there. She's setting me up or something. You know she's jealous of us. Alright then. Fine. If you want to believe this liar over the one you've been dating forever now, then fine. I'll leave. But if we're really breaking up, then I need to take this. Alright. This is fine. I'll get through this just like that. I have already forgotten all about Blue.
I want Blue back. I miss her so much already. I miss my new room too. I hate having to be back in the basement. There's spider crickets and rat shit down here. I wish we could just forget about Rainbow. I mean, I certainly forgot about Rainbow. I committed myself to Blue for years. You believe me, right, office chair?
You're right. What am I doing? There's plenty of other chairs out there. Why am I getting all hung up on the one that hurt me? I need to get back out there and be myself for a while.
Doing? I let that chair take my room. God, how stupid am I? I'm bigger than she is. I can tell her to get the hell out of my room.
Blue, you can't take my room from me. What the?